telling you a short while ago, a major incident has been declared there after reports of a number of stabbings. The West Midlands police in attendance there. We can see this is in the city centre. You can see it's all been cordoned off there. Nobody apparent apart from this man who's clearly collecting some evidence there. We don't know exactly how many people have been injured. The police say they are aware of a number of injured people and that a number of stabbings were reported in the city centre. It all appeared to get going at about 12:30, very early hours of this morning. Been declared a major incident. They're still trying to work out exactly what has happened and say that at this early stage it would not be appropriate to speculate on the causes of the incident, and the emergency services have been in attendance as well. They are encouraging people to remain calm and vigilant, but requesting that people stay away from the city area there in the middle of Birmingham.